want. I just want to see the video. Hi everyone, as you can see. Oh my gosh, what's wrong with you? It's my phone tapping the camera. Happy weekend everyone. Happy weekend. We need to talk. We need to talk. We need to talk. We need to talk. What's wrong with this? What's wrong with this video? I can't really tell. I can't really tell what's wrong with this. And welcome, 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 everyone. Good evening. Welcome to my YouTube channel. So, this is the time I have anyway. Today is weekend. We just need to talk. So, as I was scrolling on Facebook, I can't see one video. So, what did I see for the video? Now, one comedian put the video, say, should they advise our fellow ladies? Of which, say, we all are ladies. Understand? And you notice, say, I notice, say, if Niger women want advice person, now where they know rich and they'll fit advice you. So I can't be watch the video, I can't be hear something like if you be 30 to 40 years, you never see husband. So what you will do, make you just go get belly and born. Because really, the thing they happen like this, if you be 30, 40, you never see pikin born. Sorry, you never see husband. Make you just go get belle. For who? Who will come carry that belle? Who will come be the papa of the pikin? I can't imagine, say, which kind stop be this for this 2019? They advise women, say, if they don't feel see husband, may they go get belly, may they born. I can't imagine, say, okay, what if can't do one woman where be say she not go see husband? Well, instead, she will go carry belly born. I can't say, no wonder where be say, you will see this one with bikini, see this one with bikini, see a lot of women with children, they struggle alone. This one are the third generation of single mother for we black women. We don't turn single mother like, say, the normal thing. For me, it's not normal. Generations where it creates, say, picking, the man and woman, the trainer, they don't be fool. For all race, when you go come to white, come to Latino, come to Chinese, come to Asia people, the man and woman, now they train children. You see Chinese man, you don't get a single work rich. He get his children. You go see Latino man, you don't get a single work, he get his children. You go see some responsible man, he don't get a single work, he get his children. Most men, they don't want to make woman born for them anyhow. They don't feel participate in the life of their children. So, we inside the message, we're going to hear something like, if you born, the picking are your joy, the picking are, it will make you happy. Why we not they advise women to create their own joy, to know who you are, build yourself up, be happy before you they wait for one picking where you want born to come make you happy. When he call you mama, you will be the most happiest woman. They don't use this talk to deceive so many women. This talk, it don't break so many women destiny for this world today, especially black women. Now they some of them, because of this advice will not make sense. Now they purposely design into single mother. Most of our men, they don't see young boy for inside again. They don't see again. This one will burn for her, the other one will burn for her, the other one will burn for her. If disease day now so they see the sharing. If you look talk about sickness, most of our men. Sickness full everywhere. Sickness everywhere. They say, this one gets sickness, the other one gets sickness. There are men. Men, they transfer sickness everywhere. Because of why? Single mother. Single mother. And they cause all this thing. It was because free women, they everywhere. The ones who are ready to born for free. The one who are ready, we know who mine. It they everywhere. Life not fit be like this. People, when it creates a marriage, they not be full. But it can happen, say, because of some of our preaching, most women, they know they respect marriage again. Most women, they know they respect people marriage. Because if you see most of these cheating and marriages, now another woman, now they follow man, they cheat. And man, they follow women, they cheat. Now they make the whole generation change somehow. And most of us, when they preach this preaching, so we see, say, most of our mothers, our grandmothers, they were single mother. Some of them, their husband, they be like one of them. Partially, directly, or indirectly, many of them are single mothers. That thing come pass to the next generation of some of our mothers. Most of our mothers in Africa. Now they go pound yam, now they go cook, they go do man work, they go do woman work. Some of these women, they can't be like man. The way when they talk, the way when they do things, the way when everything. This thing can put some men off because they're not they romantic, they're not they sexy, they're not they look them as woman again. Most men say they look their wife like man. You understand me? Now then you can't say some men can't they put leg everywhere, they carry different women, they come house. These women, they don't get choice because they don't get their self-esteem intact. They don't get self-worth for themselves. They look themselves like, say, they worth nothing because of the struggle when they put themselves. They come born that generation of the men where they train that time. Most single mother, they train most of these Nigerian men where they see for internet. They misbehave and also they pregnate different women around because they don't value marriage. They don't know where to be marriage. They never encounter marriage before. Now, Ziggy's that are marriage, many of them, they see, say their father did with their mother. So they don't value marriage. Most women, they can't carry themselves like a sacrificial lamb. Say they want pregnant not for everybody where they see for road. Most men, they can't take and say they can pregnant any woman and not take responsibility, no accountability, nothing. Just pregnant them and they look for the next woman to pregnant. And many women can't open their womb down, make people they pregnant them anyhow. Because of some of all these messages when we they pass. We think say na advice with the advice women that this one for me not be advice. You understand me? Not be advice. Advice when this is so many men disagree with. How can somebody you know ask the woman when you say he call you say he not see your husband? What are you not doing properly in your life? Wait till you know they do properly. How you can level up? Because if a woman level up, she better herself. Now, you will always attract a good man. You will always attract a better man. Most of the women, when don't make mistake and all, most of us, we're there in a situation where we say we don't know who we really be. Many ladies, they don't know who they are when they make all this mistake. So enter baby mama one, baby mama two, baby mama three, because they find themselves to be useless and of no use. They put themselves for where man feel make use of them anyhow. Many of them get low self-worth. They don't know who they really are, what they possess, the destiny where many of them carry. They allow bunch of children and bunch of sick baby mamas come around and destroy them. Sorry, men destroy them. Okay, this one now, when we talk and I say, this woman not serious banner, he carry Kevin Bofora. The other woman not serious banner, he carried another man Bofora. Any man when they feel they do baby mamas, baby daddy everywhere, he cannot be focused in life to take care of those children. History, don't even talk. And they talk by history. Everything when they talk, they go by history. Because a lot of nonsense they go around for our community. Now cycle by cycle, generation to generation. If we don't start to break the generational curse, we don't be curse, generational behavior, habits, or culture, when we turn into culture, it will continue to the go. What it be saying, you know, they favor us. Some of them, you see women, they will back baby for back. They will carry wood only there. Some women, now they will go pick pikin for school, and they will go cook, and they will go do a lot of things. Before 45, 40, 50, they don't get diabetes. They don't get rheumatism. They don't get different sickness because of stress. A woman is supposed to be a woman. A woman who knows herself should be able to package herself, better herself, do well for herself, create happiness for herself. Then a man, when he really see ready for life, package herself, go locate him. You are not in any position to be looking for man around in the street or put for people who may they find husband for you. If you are the real candidate, you really better yourself, you really make yourself the best man could define you. If you like, get 10 children. Men will want to wife you. And you still be woman when you close your leg, bang, bang, bang. You know, they allow broke men, dusty men. Men will not get life, men will not get future, will not get a life. They come your house or they come your life. You will not go fall into all these things. You know, go fall into a man saying that you want to get pregnant for free for one man. Every woman, when the universe plays for this world, it have a purpose in the life of every man. There is a purpose why you are here. You as a woman, you are not created to be a baby mama, to be having babies that you cannot take care of. This deceive, now that they deceive most of our women. No worry, even though say you not get money, God go take care of the pikin. How many times when I don't see God don't come buy baby food, give person way born? If not be so after some people don't they miserable, they'll come see who help them. So no will see some will suffer, die inside the suffer. Many women they inspire to marry today for Nigeria. But some of the marriage, yes. Some men even ready to pregnate you. The next minute they will run into thin hair. You know, go see them again. Why? Because now the men when we breathe, the mentality when we breathe into this man that we are not worth marriage. We make them know with all this message, say we are not worth marrying as a woman. We are worth pregnating, which is equal to that thing when they call be a girl. That is what it is. Imagine if Kevin pregnant you now. You don't want to pregnant you. You don't want to pregnant you. How are you going to cope? No marriage. No. When any man don't find you desire to marry you, why? Go and better yourself as a woman. I tell you, go better yourself as a woman. If you better yourself as a woman, that happiness that you are thinking that you will find from a child because your children is not your property. Or that many say, we African women, we they try to make children our property, but not be our property. Not be our property. Many of our boys today, they look down on so many women, on so many mothers. They get bad behavior today because of the way they were raised. The see finish enter. No one will respect their mother. And when a man don't respect his mother, he will not respect any woman. That is why you as a woman, you cannot train a child alone, even if it is one child. All those deceiving conditions where they condition so many women. Say, no problem. You know me. You feel born. You feel take, only you one can take care of a child. No. A woman cannot take care of a child alone. If it happens, it happens because of, say, okay, the man not there. That it's not the normal thing we're supposed to happen. That is why you see European law day, we enforce a man to take care of his child. European, you see, some law day, the country one day, 15 days, 15 days. The man will come carry picking 15 days. The woman will carry picking 15 days in case of divorce. And that is why you see so many men that they push baby car or they go for street. They care for their children. That moment, even though it's not 1 hour that they did with their children, those boys will sink the energy of a man into themselves. Those fathers, one of the sisters, they really they push car or not be the ones who are not ready. You see, they teach their children how to be a man. They teach their children, they correct them when they are making mistakes. Imagine how a woman will come to teach man how to be a man. That is why you see many men today are so feminine. They very feminine because now women train them. They absorb so much women energy. We African women, we think, say, our baby children, our property. Nobody go fit drag and go touch our property. Immediately we have child, and if the papa cannot come, you know me. That is it. That one mentality, it not make sense. Now deceive, that they can't deceive you now. And when I see the whole years now, it is baby mama everywhere. Even some women go date their husband house. Other women will go born for their husband. No respect. We don't respect marriage, even to our women. Yeah, and the men know that we don't respect marriage. That is why they will come around and use us against our fellow women. That is why we need to stop all this message of if you can born. If you are 30, you are 40, it is not the end of the world. A woman of 56 years just born here the other time. Nobody says she not get money. She was a nurse in the hospital. Yes, she for the see people, they bump millions of children every day. She worked and took a semi-pension and have a baby at the right time. Even you never born, no be big deal. Work on yourself. Man never come. You define man. How can a woman put for a man saying they find man? You can need a man, say maybe you want to marry. Yes, better yourself and see if you no go see man. Gallant yourself and see if you no go see man. If you no go school, go take education. If you don't have work, go and look for skills, something to do. Don't spend all your time every day. They think say you define my man won't come. They think every minute a bad weather man will come, one and not go come. When you stop to find love, love will find you. The moment you stop looking for love, that is when you will see, say, love will find you. But you see people, when they look for love, especially women, right, they talk so. They tell people, help me look for man, help me look for man. You see, why you people feel settle you up with another, with man. Steal from you, scam you, do you a lot of things. Your best friend, if you tell a brother or a brother friend, say, see, you get money. See, a lot of things, they happen today. Out of desperation, when many women get, instead of you to calm down, you will be looking for man, they look for husband. You as a woman, you are not supposed to look for husband. No woman, why no, when they look for husband, and man, they look for woman. But we turn our society around. To the essence, a man, no, they look for many again. Man, no, they take man as they want picking. You know how desirable it is for a man to tell you to have his baby. A man with integrity. Eh? A man that is ready to have a family. Not be the baby where you force for a neck. But nowadays, you see, this one go born, this one go born, this one will have baby everywhere. Those men abandon those babies because they feel frustrated too. Most of them don't ask for the baby. And most of them, they don't come out from the circle of babies, abandoning children. They don't take care of their children. Because we women, if we look at as a normal thing, many cannot even hold the men accountable. But you are doing a big damage to your child at the end of the day. That child, even those who they raise them, una cut on a hand, cook on a hand for pot, give them, do everything. These children, most of them despise most of you single mothers. They despise una, they hate una. That is why they carry that hate to their own child. sorry, to their own child, yeah, some of them, to their own women for house. When woman talk to them, they don't obey. When woman talk, try to correct them, they don't obey because they have seen their mother correcting them so millions of time. Where their father is not there with a man voice to talk to a man. They say if a man talk to a man will understand. But no, we take children as our property, African women. You will get belly. Man will tell you, say, no, need the picking. You will say, I'm burning the gold, that is your. I will burn the picking by myself. Why? Why can't you prevent yourself from unwanted pregnancy? Instead of damaging yourself, you see beautiful girls, they will allow man to come into their life and scatter their life. At the end, they cannot even put their life back. They will still continue making the same mistake. You see many of our women, they behave like man today because a woman, when they pay rent by herself, she feed herself, she do everything, she take care of a bunch of children. Which respect she want to give you as a man? And you see many of all these men come around to try to mess up with her. And you need respect. That woman cannot respect you, not until you earn that respect from her. That is what you are seeing today. A lot of women are angry. A lot of women have been put in a situation that they never expected. Some expected to be a single mother, but because they think it will be easy for them. They were thinking it is going to be easy. They will just born. Well, a child take a lot of money, take a lot of time. That is why it need two people, even not even two people. It takes a community to raise a child, a whole community. That is now so it be for Nigeria at that time. Then when person see your pikin for you, will call you say, I see your pikin for the playboy for them. I see your pikin they do this one. The people will talk to you, people will correct your child for you. But nowadays, if your friend he would tell your pikin say, see what they do, no good, you will go and carry the vest for her. They carry your face up and down by saying you swallow snake. Because for una mind, una think say pikin, now una property. Nobody can correct them. Nobody can talk to them. No, they are my property. The father no need them. Let him go. It's your property now. Some of you will refuse to get married, and you will see better man that will help you to train your children and will be there for you, show you love, show you respect, everything. You will say no. You will be angry, carry your angriness for the rest of your life. And I don't put part luck for that. You follow those women that are living in bondage. Instead of you, when you break up, you see, say it is over completely. You put your life on track again. Attract a better man and move on with your life. Instead, no, you will start doing everything a man is supposed to do, working like a man, doing everything. At the end, you will behave like a man. You will dance like a man for public. You will talk like a man for public because you don't already masculate yourself. You don't really masculate yourself. I want to use this video to advise our young girls. Never you get pregnant for a man that is not going to claim you as a wife. Never. Don't intentionally get pregnant for a man that cannot wife you. Because your day, your own, that your breast when you stand, your body when you find, don't destroy it for a man that cannot put you in his house. Under his own roof, wife you, pay bills, take care of you and your child. Don't do it. It is not worth it at all. Some women don't born for useless men around. The time when they'll take find better man, they don't even get to born for the man again. They don't get to born for the man. Some don't show lo free love to some men and they abuse the love. They don't even get love to show, give man that really love them anymore. Is that right? That is why we have to wake up from this slumber when we did so. We think it's a normal thing. We feel born. We feel do this one. No care. No concern me. fit born now. Why not? That person no will born. Yes. If they look like that, it's a normal thing. But it's not normal, my dear. It's not normal. Not let anybody advise you, my beautiful ladies. If you cannot see husband born, my dear, don't be so. If you cannot see husband born all day, at all, you not be free property. You not be free property at all. When you say, man, not feel wife you, you will destroy your womb. Eh? You will destroy your body when fine. Your leper body will be say another man will cherish love. Respect, you can't destroy for one man when you say, you want to call Nakuro. You can't destroy for person when they call F-U-C-K, boy. You destroy yourself for fuck boys. When you know say you keep yourself for husband, man will marry you. People when they talk, say man not the better man not the leave them in the talk. Better may they. It depends how you take package yourself to get ready yourself for life. Now where do you be, you go attract. Most women will make mistake and because of low self-esteem, all this year video when they listen to. May they, if you like, you born 20. If man they attracted to you, he love you, you get the qualities where he need, he they wife you. But if you can't run past your shadow, go get belay for fuck boys when you're supposed to see for all. If they agree to serve you, do like say no see them. You go born their picking. My dear, if na laziness that man gets, if na sickness he gets, if na poverty he gets, you know they like to work. That no say poverty, my tell na not be only person poor. Na mental something, person when they poverty. If na gambler the man be. If the man not responsible, those blood go still follow the child where you want to get. Imagine you as a single mother call the train the child of that type of man. If now five baby mama the man get, or he don't already show say not responsible, those behavior he go follow the child. That is why you have to look who you the born for. You have to know who you are having his babies. Because a responsible man will never abandon their child. Will never want to get you pregnant and not taking care of the baby. And when you are with a responsible man, if you know yourself as a woman, you not go like to just knock the man bang get belly go stay say you know what. You will love the man's quality. You will love his integrity. You will love the way he play with you, pamper you, he do things for you. He put you first in everything you do. You will not want to leave that type of man. If you begin when you say he head correct. Because I know say some women, they are very not correct. Even though say they see that nice man, everything complete, they will not even know how to identify it. That is why I said, instead of us advising women to get pregnant for free, they should go and work on themselves. Package yourself. Sit down, write the type of man you want for your life. Start to think accordingly to what you need. Not be those, you know, the couples, you know, say your husband. What is wrong with you that you cannot find a man? Me, we get 4 children. I know the rest. I know the rest. No talk of say you will be single girl. Now, because you know, arrange yourself where the circle where you they move with. If you did that kind of situation, change it completely. People that have mentality of put giving themselves for free, giving them their body, their self for free, stay away from them. People that don't have self-worth, that don't have a high esteem, that don't know what they want, stay away from those circles. People that don't strive for success, people that are not happy, that don't want to be successful. People that when you say the day in a situation, they don't already block the way, say now so their life can reach. Stay away from them and see how your life will go. People that are still running after dusty and broke men. If you see many baby daddy today, they are broke. They are broke. A man that have nothing to lose is a man that will pregnant you anyhow. A man that have integrity, have something to lose, whether financially, socially, whatsoever, will not go around pregnating a woman. A man that have shame will not have 5, 6 baby mama. Only somebody that can do that is a man that have no shame. He have no dignity. He have no integrity. He doesn't stay accountable for his heart or how he behave. Those are people that can stay with so many baby mama and they feel proud about it. That is why that message for me is very wrong. I cannot grow my daughter now. She's 16. I'll tell her, oh baby, when you grow, you're going to get pregnant for a man for free of charge. That is a big joke. It's a joke. Or I will tell my son, you can go around having unprotected sex if you want, and then multiple women can have a baby for you, babies that you cannot see for a good 1 year, babies that you cannot see for the rest of your life. You can live a disastrous life. That is a very wrong message. That narrative will need to be corrected. It needs to be corrected by black women. We should stop it for once and for all. And let us close our leg and build our men up. All these dusties that you people are messing around with, children everywhere, without no responsible mentor, father, to train your children for you. You've messed all the men up. Because what a woman is, now waiting the men still be. Waiting may be for society, now so the women will still be. Okay? So I don't want to make this video too long. I will cut out. I think I will do this. I will do the part 2. I don't want the video to be too long. Okay? I think it's 30 minutes now, and I will cut it and make the part 2 because I have a lot to say about the situation and about this behavior. Okay? Bye bye, everyone. If you like this video, please subscribe and press the like button on this video. If you don't like this video, bye bye. There are other videos you can watch, okay? This is my channel today. It's really, 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 really.